Welcome to today's Motown Minute, featuring the music of the artists of the Motown record label. Today's featured artists are the Four Tops. The Four Tops were a vocal quartet that grew up out of Detroit, Michigan in 1953. They got their start singing at a local birthday party. The members of the Four Tops featured Levi Stubbs, Abdul Duke Fakir, Ronaldo Obi Benson, and Lawrence Payton. In 1963, they signed with the fast-growing Motown Record Company, and in 1965, they had their first number one hit with I Can't Help Myself. You're listening to it right now, otherwise known as Sugar Pie Honey Bunch. They continued to release a long series of hit singles. They represented the epitome of the Motown sound. Simple, distinctive melodies and rhymes, call and response lyrics, and the backup of a great studio band, the Funk Brothers. The group had a long history of success, topping the charts many times and often pairing with other artists like the Supremes and Aretha Franklin. Their careers lasted well into the 90s. They were inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in 1990, the Vocal Group Hall of Fame in 1999, the R&B Music Hall of Fame in 2013, and Rolling Stone magazine ranked them number 79 on their list of the 100 greatest artists of all times. Today's featured group, the Four Tops.